unlock a few lets check at. I don't know. How? Hey, I'm playing Neverwinter, the newest MMO from Cryptic Entertainment. You probably recognize them from other games like you know. Hey. Ow. What the heck? Ah. Gotta kill that guy. Anyways, now I want to bait on one of those, role-playing games based on Dungeons and Dragons. I've played DDO before. I did not quite enjoy it as much. Okay. It's like, diving down in the dungeons a little bit. Ah, crap. There we go. Oh, you throw a trap and I can't avoid. I'm gonna hold all the loot. Oh crap, what are these assholes? I don't know what that guy was doing. Gotta kill 250 Nashers. That's a good thing, sort of. Might, Ah. Kill this guy. Gee, I wonder what they were trying to hide. That guy's dead. Okay, this is not much of a 1 second episode, and I just got walking into a trap. Great. Yeah, it's hard to avoid these traps in this game. I think that's the point of it, too. Kill that guy. Single malt. Take to perfection, yay. I guess. I don't want to get drunk right now. Too bad I can't sneak. That'd be awesome. Oh, I just spent. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Kinda going to Super Saiyan mode, to train. Heal myself a little bit. Ow. You can do it. Oh crap. Ow. Dead, not smart. Ah, crap. Okay, do I have anything in here? Oh, that shit. Hopefully it's had something. Open that. Ah! Ah! I gotta fucking die. Alright. Ah, my fuck. Oh, let's help or something. Yep, I died. I'm injured, yay! I'll read the night track you previously activated our highway. Now I had to travel all the way back to where I need to be. Yeah, I'm almost there, don't worry. It won't take that long. I hope. I'm going to use my last entry kit. And it's my inventory. So they're kind of like Team Fortress 2 in a way. If you get these special bosses where you only find a key, you would open it. Unless you can actually earn the key. Kill that guy. That was fun. Ah, crap. gotta get behind him somehow. Ow! Oh crap, snipers. That guy dead? Oh crap. Oh, die behind me. Ow! Shit. I have to travel all the way back to the end of the dungeon. Yeah, I know, stamina required, blah blah blah. I'm not going quick, yeah. Hey, follow the rules of, D&D, where your stamina can only get you so far and on the map. I forgot how where Finger can only do it for so many moves. Finger can get extra few moves out of it. Otherwise, once you're done, you're done. Okay, let's try it again. Oh, come on. I have to do the whole battle again. At least my special powers up. Oh, come, oh, come. Ah! What? You are injured, I know. I have to do that all over again. I don't have a single potion on me either. Yeah, no, that's my thing to do. Yeah. Shit. Oh, this is not gonna end well for me. Yeah, as far as dying goes, it says, I believe the same thing in D&D is you are near death and get resurrected. You get injured. It takes so much time to do that. Getting healed. Or you can choose permadeath mode and, once you're dead, you're dead. And that's how the Dungeons and Dragons really work. You play the character, you die, you're die for good. You can't be resurrected. Unless the DM says so. Which of course is rare. Sometimes it will kill you on purpose. Ah. Now kill this guy. Now. Oh, that was a close call. tired for his heavy hitters. Shit. Can't beat this guy unless I have a potion. And I don't have potions right now. And I don't want to bother to get potions right now because, hello. I'm too far to do that right now. All I got this area, and I just want to stay. But then I started to try to beat the guy with only what little health I got. Okay. Do a little bit of sprinting there. There we go. Back at the guy. Boy, tired head. Get that to heal a little bit. That was a better life deal. Ow. I can rapidly hit him like that. Ow. Gotta kill these guys. Ow, what the hell? Ah, I give up. Well, I can't do it unless I get potions, I guess. I gotta go back all the way back to the guard pole now. Go there. Ow. Ow, damn it. Get. Mommy! God damn it, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, actually, it'll get me to where I need to go.
Are you ready to die?
Yes, I know I'm injured. And, oh, there you are. Sounds of this shit. Oh, I keep that. I'm gonna keep all my unidentified items for now. Definitely don't need that. Definitely does not need that. Finish. And I'm gonna...
Are you ready to die a heroic death? History is our greatest teacher. Enslaved many an orc today.
Yep. That's definitely something I want. I'm going to tell everything else. So whatever did not get. Whatever I don't keep.
We're willing to pay for services rent.
That's how it works, I guess.
We will slay many an orc today!
Oh, it's a new quest over here, too.
History is our greatest teacher.
How are you, friend? Oh, thank you for returning my elemental weevils. They were extremely difficult to procure, even more so now that Hope knows a volcanic ruin. And don't worry about Jared. She needs to learn to get herself out of difficult situations. And there's no teacher like
experience. Yeah, cause I gotta go back here. I go here. Yeah. Thank you for watching.
History is our greatest teacher.
We will slay many.